nice and safe. And welcome back to my channel. So, as you can see, I'm decked up in all red, kind of. And it's December, so that can only mean one thing. It's a Christmas video. So right when I opened Instagram, I was literally bombarded with all these Christmas photo shoots. And I was like, well, why not do one? So if I do keep my laziness aside and decide to edit this on time, this is a Christmas photo shoot video. So all of these photos are do self-portraits. You'll quite understand that as we go through it. And all of these photos have been taken using either B612 or Snapchat. I'll mention that as we go through the video. So without further ado, let's get started. Okay, for the first photo, I'm not quite sure if it fits into this Christmas aesthetic, but it was an idea and it is still a self-portrait idea, so you can try that out. Okay, so for this, actually, before starting itself, I want to say that this is not an original idea. You can find this idea throughout Instagram, throughout Pinterest. So just putting that out there, but I just wanted to give that a try myself. So what I did was, I just rolled a piece of paper into a roll. Yes, so I rolled a piece of paper, put a tape over it, and I actually attached it to my phone's flash. So after you put the flash on, just turn off all the lights in the room and there you go. You've gotten your own spotlight. I think this was a wonderful idea and I'm just confused that I haven't tried this out earlier. So eventually I had to actually switch up the little paper roll that I made to the actual tape. So I was actually taping the tape roll to the phone. And I got a bigger spotlight, and I think I like this better than the smaller one. It's just easy to maneuver around and play with, so that's it. I think this photo is a staple for any Christmas shoots. Like there's no originality here, but it's worth trying out. It makes pretty pictures, so why not, right? So any kind of lights that you have lying around your home, LED lights, fairy lights, whatever type of lights work fine really, just pose with it. But I might or might not have gotten electrocuted because of this, so just giving you a heads up, just be cautionary while doing this. So yeah, for this photo shoot, I particularly chose a black background or some kind of dark background. I posed opposite to my doors, which was quite dark, so that worked fine. Switch off the lights, pose with it, bam. Shoot. One thing I should really mention is that this was really impromptu shoot. Like I get these random urges to do photo shoots late in the night. So after finishing through the very famous Instagram and Pinterest ones, I was really confused on what next. And while I was like looking through the things that I could potentially post with, I actually found this little bottle of kind of glitters. What are they called? Kind of those star shaped glitters. I'll just post like put up a video of that right now on the screen. So I found that really pretty, so I just put that right under my eyes, like all over my eyes and cheeks, using some eyelash glue that I had lying around, and I think those pictures came out like looking amazing. So for this, I also changed up the background a little bit. I just used a black kind of a clothes that I had. I just stuck it to the wall, and also I just changed up my clothes a little bit, so the focus were really on the stars and the eye makeup. Thank you. now for the last one, I should really mention this, that by the time I was like wrapping up the shoot, it was like 5 in the morning or something. So I really lost all motivation and all creativeness that I had in my head. So I just posed wearing this red dress, the same red dress, against a solid background. And after adding a tad bit of post-production editing, this is what the pictures turned out to look like. So now for this picture, I added some red glitter on top of my eyes, and it was a very fun process to get that off. I hate glitter. I just hate glitter, but it turned out great, so not complaining. For the self-portrait ideas, guys, do let me know how you found the pictures to be, and also let me know if you are planning to recreate any of this. Now I know most of them were quite generic types, but if there's one thing that you're going to take away from this video, that should be that the types of poses or the types of things that you're posing with doesn't really matter, as long as you're comfortable in your body, as long as you're comfortable and confident in the smile that you're wearing. I am sure that all the photos, all the pictures that you take will turn out looking amazing. And so guys, I hope you all have a very, very Merry Christmas, and yes, I'll see you in my next video. Bye guys. Oh wait, if you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel and give this video a thumbs up, and comment below if you want anything new. That's it. Ta-da.